We've got to be people that start to wake up. And part of that wake up call is to live a life worthy of the calling you have received.
Amen.
A life that would demonstrate the goodness of God to people, where you don't compromise, people know your standards.